What did you just do? A few more seconds and the kid's fangs would have popped right out!
I don't care. It's not worth it.
What's not worth it?
It was my last attempt to make the boy a vampire so you'd stay.
By ruining his favorite thing? How could you do that?
We were desperate.
You were in on this?
Dennis won't be happy in my town.
Dennis hasn't been there.
Now husband and wife, feel the strain and the strife.
Shut up!
Johnny, Dennis is not a monster. He likes avocado.
Because you don't let him eat anything fun.
I think Dennis just wants to be normal.
Can we stop using the word normal?
Where we live now, he's normal.
He is who he is, and you can't change him, Dad.
Dennis, where are you going?
Away.
But it's not safe out here by ourselves. I know a place where we can hide.
Follow me.
If you didn't stop me, my great-grandson wouldn't have to be a wimp his whole life. Like Schlumpy over here.
A wimp?
Johnny, be cool.
You want to throw down, old man? Certified yellow belt since 1997.
No! What's this now? You're not a vampire?
Blair?
Of course he's human. He's our son. You think we're monsters?
You let your daughter marry a human! And have a human kid? Why don't you just put a stake through my heart?
We don't hate humans anymore, and they don't hate us.
Humans! Wow! You're a fool!
Your great-grandson is the sweetest, kindest, most special boy I've ever met. And if you can't give him the love he deserves because he's half human, then you're the fool.
Oh, Daddy.